Hey guys, JermRo here, back with some more Binding of Isaac. Today we are going to play as Eve because, yeah, I had a funny pun in mind, so I'm playing as her. I used to play as her a lot more, and then I realized Judas is my king. So yeah, getting like one of those rooms that hurt you early with Eve lets you get into the Whore of Babylon really fast, and then you're pretty fast, at least for the first room, because you'll usually find some fucking hearts. I don't know what the Deadeye does, but I think it's just like, I guess the more accurate I am, the more... what the fuck is the D20? Another one.
Ancient recall.
Okay, wow, what the fuck are these cards, dude? I've never seen this shit before. This is awesome. Wheel of Fortune? Yeah, we'll fucking pop this bad boy here. Gucci. Oh my god, dude, what is this fucking run right now? Holy crap. So I can re-roll it, right?
Dice shard.
Okay, what is that? It's a key. Adds two keys, chest will drop additional pickups. Okay, that seems worth. Okay, well, this is like the first room of my fucking life. Holy shit. I still don't have any fucking damage, but got a lot of money. So, we'll be fine. Oh, it really didn't give me another key. Fuck. I'm stupid. Oh. Doesn't matter. Oh my god, and it's quad shot, dude. What the fuck? I just need like one or two damage ups, and then we're Gucci. I'll take it. Damn, bitch. I fucking hate spiders so much. Oh, oh. So far, so good. Let's go. This game is so easy. It's just so fucking easy. Also, the Deadeye is just... Oh, this is such a good run. The practice run I did before this was so bad. Damn, if I hadn't gotten hit, I might have gotten double. Shot speed would... It's just so easy. It's the streamer luck. Like, the second you press go live with any video game, you automatically get, like, 200 extra luck. I don't make the rules. That's just, like, exactly... Like, every time I stream PoE, I get, like, insane fucking drops or, like, a lot of money. I stream this game. I have good runs. Like, what the fuck, man? I play Titanfall. I still get shit on because I'm bad. It's the D7. Restarts the current room and brings back all enemies, allowing more rewards to be acquired by completing the room. I mean, I don't have anything, so I'm gonna take it, but I don't really see that being useful. Why would I want to rerun rooms? This game is hell enough. I don't want to play it twice. Or a room twice. I guess I could, like, rerun this. Ah, I see how this can be useful. Ooh, my favorite. Oh, can I just kill him before? Oh, let's go! Get shit on! This guy always fucks me over. Of course I'm gonna take that. That's fucking insane. This is going so well! Oh my god, let's fucking go! Oh, fuck. God, gamer. Oh, we did it. Yo, we finally got fucking Magdalene. I would like to be a bit faster. That would be, like, ideal. Oh, well. Asking you shall receive, I guess. Oh, this enemy's scary. Those, like, little bugs it spawns, I don't know if it's me, but, like, I trip out every time. I, like, can't see them. I feel like I'm losing it. They're just, like, phasing in and out of reality. How long does it last? Oh my god. Is this mom? Where am I? I think either of these work. How did I fucking do that? Are you stupid? Oh my god, I got hit at like the last possible second. Okay, mom's knife. Okay, what do the rest of these do? What the fuck is that thing? The fucking angel. Okay, Seraphim. Oh, Bloom. Fires homing tears. Okay, that's really good. So, I don't want to take Mom's knife just because I have a quad shot already. Unless it gives me four knives, but I don't think it does. I actually think I want to take this just because it's so cool. I'm so stupid. I should have took the hermit. I'm dumb. I misthought. I thought I had the fucking stars, not the sun. Oops. Well, I'm glad I'm getting this guy out of the way in the beginning, because he's so awful. He's the boss that I can't stand. I'm just so bad at fighting him. Oh, the fallen. We gotta do that first. I think the spider guy is a bigger threat to me, just because he spawns spiders and I can't see. Like, there's so much shit on the ground already. That dead bird was just putting in work. He was just bullying the fuck out of that guy. That little ass bird, like, almost killed that thing by itself. Doing not too bad so far. Who would have thought when you have quad shot and, like, so much money. Gurglings, let's go. Gurgling was actually my nickname in college, believe it or not. Ooh, what the fuck, Monstro? Oh. Oh, motherfucker. Ooh. What are these enemies, dude? Oh. What in the fuck is that? Oh. What the fuck is this shit? Ah. Okay, this boss is badass. What the fuck? That was awesome. Okay, okay. Oh, we did it? Let's fucking go. Okay, and we can keep going. Oh, I hate those things. You can never tell that they're, like, there until they're, like, literally on top of you. And that's exactly where I want them, question? Oh, no. They made this, this area look different. Oh, god damn it. My arch nemesis. These are hands down the worst enemy. Not even a competition. Gotcha, bitch. Oh, get me out. Oh, god. Oh, god. The fucking swarm is after me. So this time, last time we beat the Umbreo, we went into Shoal, so we're gonna have to just, oh, fuck. I'll have to actually finish, so once we beat the whatever the fuck this is called, that boss, Mom's Heart. Game is easy mode. We'll do them again. Eve. Hmm. That has a lot of charge, so that has to do something good, right? What in the fuck are you? Oh. Bro, what is this enemy? I'm already dead. Okay, now I'm good. Oh. Oh my god, and I don't even have to take damage. What is this? Sheesh. I don't understand what the clicker does. It changes how I look. Is that all it does? Fuck, dude. That was so bad. Don't give me tears up. Give me damage. Well, I need a key. I can't get into this yet. Oh my fucking god. Well, please. If I can just survive without taking damage here. It's fucking Dingle, dude. Even though I took a lot of damage, I should get a devil room? Question mark? Yes. Shit. Oh my god. I'll take it. That's cool. It's not the worst, but... Oh, scared me. Freaking out. Judas? My man. What's all this?
Health. Health up. Friends till the end.
This game is easy. Where's the exit? What the fuck? Milk. Almond milk. Wow. I drink almond milk. It's the milk of choice for me. I like to suck on the almond titty. This, I started as Eve, and then of course it somehow turns into fucking Judas, because it always turns into Judas. Judas. Ooh, I almost fucking ran right onto that shit. Dude, I'm gonna full clear this map. Oh my god, where is it? Fuck you, you shitty bomb! Oh my god. I can't take it. I can't fucking take it anymore. The goddamn troll face. I'm gonna die. I literally don't even know what fucking hit me. Goodbye, cruel world. Alright, see you later, Judas. How the fuck? Oh! He clipped through the fucking rock! Oh, it does charge up over time. That's actually really tight. That's definitely not a bad thing to have. Knockback. Yes! Yes, dude. It's all coming together. They're gonna start blowing up here in a second. See? I really want devil runes, so I'm trying my damn fucking hardest to not take damage. Oh, does it also, like, push back the tears that they shoot out? Shoot at me. Oh my god, that's amazing. See you later, poo-poo head. See if I can do it. Oh, so good. Oh, fuck. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Now we can fly and we're permanently in Horde Babylon until we get alive. I was a bit worried about this run, but it certainly turned around. I'm so over it, dude! Come on! How many fucking times? I think I'm not gonna sit here and break every poop. You're wrong. Think of all the hidden treasures that could be in here, and not all the time that I just wasted doing this for absolutely nothing. I have a 1 in 3 chance for Devil Room. Let's see if I get lucky. Damn, never lucky. I feel like these guys can move faster than the normal poops. How much corn do you have to eat for your, like, shit to look like that? This is going really well. Like, I'm actually getting, like, pretty fucking lucky. At the beginning of this run wasn't too bad. Or, it was not good. I got the fart bean, but, everything else isn't too good. Got one devil room, changed the fucking pace. This is so good. I love devil rooms. I keep forgetting I can fly. I'm, like, worried of running back through areas and just, like, running into spikes. But that is not an issue anymore. Why is he so slow? What is happening? Sure. Damn, I didn't hit a 2 and 3 either, man. Come on. Ah, come on. Oh, thank God. This is a perfect room for this. It's a weird slowdown. Yeah, I'm really digging this fart bean. This is fucking awesome. Having just, like, instant knockback, like, it just recharges. That's hot content right there. Oh, fucking funny boss. Motherfucker, dude. Oh, and the coat hanger. Yeah, I've been getting that, like, streamer fucking luck, because goddamn, both of these runs have been really fucking good. Oh, and the sad bombs? Oh my god. It's so silly. If I see one more of the troll bombs, that's it. Like, I'm gonna go sicko mode. I can't do it anymore. I've seen more this run than I have ever seen in this fucking game before. Oh my god. Even faster? Save us. Ah, you fucking bitch! Die! Damn, too slow, man. I'm gonna fucking lose to this thing, dude. I don't understand how to hit it. It just doesn't make any sense. Ah, that was awful. Man, there's no way I beat this. God bless. Oh my god, I might be able to beat it. I just have to play like a fucking god, and I've already gotten hit, never mind. And I got killed by my own fucking... Oh my god. That's fucking awful. Alright, we'll go once more. Get your shit on, bitch. Damn, bitch! Alright, look at that. Right back into it. Yeah, mini mush again, dude. If I'm small, they can't hit. God, I hate enemies like this. So unpredictable. And they have so much health. And they have little buttholes. What the fuck? I'm not shaming little buttholes, but... Oh, that just skipped you! I'm so stupid! Oh my god. I thought it was the fucking thing that, like, let you go... Oh my god. Ooh. Okay. That's nice. That's good defensive layer there. Damn, bitch. Give me that double room. You think I'm not about to walk my ass all the way back so I can get down to one heart again? Oh no, now I got rid of the... full room. I'm so stupid.
Yeah, I probably just fucked myself over, but it's fine.
Things like this happen. Accidents happen.
I'm literally gonna waste my my only bomb to do that.
Come on. Oh, fuck yeah. Thank God. Eh, fuck it, we'll get it. Magnetic tears are fucking awful, but it'll be fun. Fuck, don't take my bombs, bitch. Oh, take my bombs.
Why don't you come back when you're a little... richer?
The magnetic tears are actually being pretty fucking nice right now. Oh fuck, we already made it to mom, holy shit. Didn't realize. Oh, thank fucking God, let's go. Oh, and the fucking angel. Oh my God. Get down there. Oh my God. The fucking Trinity shield. Oh my God.
I don't know why this was still blue then.
No! Fuck! Are you fucking kidding me? I didn't know I could do that. God damn it.
Oh my God, fans.
Oh, these are still alternating.
Oh, I got the beam again. I think that humongous fucking shit cloud is gonna be it for me.